This video clip presents new enhancements made in ARCHICAD 19 to make the export of complex projects more intelligent. In ARCHICAD 19, the Project Info Dialog now includes three new fields. Activate the file, Info, Project Info menu command to bring up the dialog. Under the Project Details group, you'll find the project ID as a new field. The other two new fields are the Site ID field under the Site Details group and the Building ID field under the Building Details group. The combination of these three new fields is useful when working with models of projects that are located in multiple files. For example, the north wing of a building is in one project file, and the south wing of a building is in another file, with the project site in a third file. For the north wing file, let's specify a project ID and site ID, plus specify the value north wing for the building ID field. Based on these three values, the building will get a unique ID in the IFC file. Let's also specify north wing for the building name field, so it'll be easy to identify in the IFC file. In the case of the south wing file, let's specify the same project ID and site ID, and specify the value south wing for the building ID and building name fields as well. So out of the three ID fields, the first two are the same for the two files, while the building ID is different. Let's do the same in the case of the site file. Same project ID and site ID, and the value site for the building ID and building name fields. When all three files are exported in IFC format, then merged or aggregated into a single IFC file by an application capable of doing this, the three models will be considered by viewer applications as part of the same project and located on the same site because of the identical project IDs and site IDs, and thus, they will be located under the same project and same site in the IFC model tree. However, since their building IDs are different, they will be grouped as separate buildings in the IFC model tree. When we click to select any of the buildings in the IFC viewer, the name field displays the value we've set in the building name field in ARCHICAD. The GUID field is different for each building, as it's generated based on the combination of their project ID, site ID, and building ID fields in ARCHICAD, and this combination is different for each building. To summarize, by setting these fields properly in ARCHICAD, complex projects can be more intelligently exported and aggregated into IFC files.